And these are the purple potatoes that I'm gonna be planting. Yeah, and I bought these seeded potatoes a while back. So I'm gonna put some in this row right here, and I already did the holes. So now all I really need to do is just drop them in. I actually may have to dig the hole a little bit deeper. I just did like a pre-prep. So I already put it.
Thank you. sometimes you don't know what you'll find in the ground. You'll find pens or all kind of weird stuff. Things that you didn't put there. Things from another generation. Rocks and pens. You gotta cover it with like 3 to 4 inches of dirt. Got one more purple potato, and that's it.